Well, after 60 years on the tills, a much-loved Southern Sydney grocery store will scan its last item tomorrow. Flemings Food Stores used to be a staple across the suburbs, but the last one is finally about to join the long list of neighbourhood supermarkets closing up for the last time.
It's the end of the food chain for a famous old store. The friendly greeting upon arrival.
Good morning, welcome to Flemings tonight.
Soon to be a thing of the past.
We're just like one big happy family in here, and a lot of the customers come in and they feel a family atmosphere here.
I'm going to miss it.
The Flemings Food Store's name will be consigned to history when the Janelli outlet in Sydney, the last in a chain of 65, closes its doors tomorrow.
It will be sad, but the sad thing is we'll miss the people here.
It doesn't have a bakery, deli or self-serve checkouts. And the old school way of doing things is still in full swing, a conveyor belt still chugging along.
I'm going to go straight up, the old-fashioned way, no lift here.
History stretches back to 1930, when it was a family-owned business which grew to over 100 stores before it was acquired by Woolworths in 1960, but still traded under the established name.
Retailers, and particularly iconic Australian retailers, are really feeling the pressure.
Safeway was a chain of supermarkets in Australia from 1963 to 2017 and had a familiar jingle. Franklin's, home of the No Frills brand, was established in Sydney by Frank Lindstrom in 1941 and created a reputation for...
It's where you get more in your trolley for less.
It was bought out by Metcash in 2011 and sold off to independent buyers to operate IGA or Aldi.
Nothing lasts forever. It's these big name players morphing, if you like, or adapting from the big, huge supermarkets right down to the small corner store replacements.
As you see, it's already getting empty, our pool room. Reality starting to hit.
So you're preparing for the day?
Well, I am, yeah. I've got to have those to sort of wipe the eyes.
We shed a tear when the shoe shop went, the delicatessens went, the four butchers went.
You can find old people quicker than you can find old stores.
We meet again, don't know where.
Michael Caine for 10 News First. Where.